see you with the bullshit. And if that burner giant, we back to back, we taking field trips. I got a lot of problems, that's some shit I gotta deal with. Being with a stick and off topic, got a little kid. We drill shit, we pop a little bitch, you better log in. Talk about some money, this a project, then we all in. Ain't no scare shit, that's off top, I'ma fall in. That stick had him stuck, what he thought, he taking all in. Shit that I'm living like a bitch, nigga, tap out. Park the Benz in the front and lead a Beamer by the back house. Gotta watch the streets and when you driving, when you back out. Niggas out lurking in the bushes trying to spaz out and bang shit. You better call them niggas that you hang with. Fuck a lot of niggas, but I'm sagging with the same crimp. Ain't no broke shit, we hit Nemi just to spin 10. Make a horse stop like a beat when a bass hit. I keep my head high and sag low and stay dangerous. The head that she gave me on the game, that shit dangerous. Better watch the niggas in your circle that you hang with and it be them same niggas on the low who on some snake shit. I hit the pen and poke my chest out to get my face hit. I'm trying to get them chucks, the one that come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking up them blue faces. Can't fuck with broke hoes, you too late, you too basic. I hit the pen and poke my chest out to get my face hit. I'm trying to get them chucks, the one that come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking up them blue faces. Can't fuck with broke hoes, you too late, you too basic. Everybody see me when I walk in. Gucci belt, but you see the 40 from the back end. I had to cut it short because the homies just tapped in. Said he got a lick, so it's time to bring them racks in. Black Benz, lurking to the set, we gotta catch them. Mac 10, I have a nigga leaking when we smack them. I'm catching all phase and off the dribble, I'ma catch them. Beat a nigga down and now I'm waiting for the backhand. Look, free my niggas only right, I say they do it right. Got us in a kite just to see if all my niggas right. And snitch niggas, knock them down, you gotta do it right. And if you fuck a bitch, fuck her good, you gotta do it right. Politicking on a mission. Niggas bush, knock a nigga down and kill his bitches. We don't leave a witness. Low key up in the Beamer with the 40 gripping. Catch a nigga slipping, we gon' get him cause we got a chin. Pop my chest out to get my face hit. I'm trying to get them chucks, the one that come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking up them blue faces. Can't fuck with broke hoes, you too late, you too basic. I hit the pen and poke my chest out to get my face hit. I'm trying to get them chucks, the one that come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking up them blue faces. Can't fuck with broke hoes, you too late, you too basic. Gotta get the money, gotta get the money stacking, trying to get them chucks. The one to come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking. Trying to get them chucks. The one to come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking up them blue faces. Can't fuck with orange laces. Gotta get the money. Gotta get the money. Can't fuck with broke hoes. You too late. You too basic.
She deep throating while I'm smoking straight out the package. Heat totally be smoking when I be clapping. Lean pulling and bean throwing when I be trapping. If a nigga disrespect, you know that I'm a gasser. Catch a nap in LA, you know that I'm a basher. Make a nigga hang it up after I crash him. Blue and gray chucks, nigga, I ain't with your fashion. Shotgun bust, leave a nigga stuck blasting. Nigga chill out, my bro say that I'm fast.
Hey, what's the word, three?
She out here patrolling, turned up, trying to kill everything rolling.
Now what's the word?
Just let the nigga slide. Hanging out the window, yelling out, fuck my
What's the word, three?
She out here patrolling, turned up, trying to kill everything rolling.
Now what's the word?
Just let the nigga slide. Hanging out the window, yelling out, fuck my
We gon' see who with the bullshit. And if that burner jam, we back to back. We taking field trips. I got a lot of problems. That's some shit I gotta deal with. Being with a stick and off topic. Got a little kid. We drill shit. We pop a little bitch. You better log in. Talk about some money. This a plot. And then we all in. Ain't no scare shit. That's off top. I'ma fall in. That stick had him stuck. What he thought? He taking all in. Shit that I'm living like a bitch. Nigga, tap out. Park the Benz in the front and lead a Beamer by the back house. Gotta watch the streets. And when you driving, when you back out. Niggas out lurking in the bushes trying to spaz out. Bang shit. You better call them niggas that you hang with. Fuck a lot of niggas, but I'm sagging with the same crimp. Ain't no broke shit. We hit Nemi just to spin 10. Make a horse stop like a beat when a bass hit. I keep my head high and sag low and stay dangerous. The head that she gave me on the game, that shit dangerous. Better watch the niggas in your circle that you hang with. And it be them same niggas on the low who on some snake shit. I hit the pen and poke my chest out to get my face hit. I'm trying to get them chucks, the one that come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking up the blue faces. Can't fuck with broke hoes. You too late, you too basic. I hit the pen and poke my chest out to get my face hit. I'm trying to get them chucks, the one that come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking up the blue faces. Can't fuck with broke hoes. You too late, you too basic. Everybody see me when I walk in. Gucci belt, but you see the 40 from the back end. I had to cut it short because the homies just tapped in. Said he got a lick, so it's time to bring them racks in. Black Benz, lurking to the set, we gotta catch them. Mac 10, I have a nigga leaking when we smack them. I'm catching all phase and off the dribble, I'ma catch them. Beat a nigga down and now I'm waiting for the backhand. Look, free my niggas only right, I said they do it right. Got us in a kite just to see if all my niggas right. And snitch niggas, knock them down, you gotta do it right. And if you fuck a bitch, fuck her good, you gotta do it right. Politicking on a mission, niggas bullshit. Knock a nigga down and kill his business. We don't leave a witness. Low key up in the Beamer with the 40 gripping. That's a nigga slipping. We gon' get him cause my body chipping. Pop my chest out and get my face hit. I'm trying to get them chucks, the one that come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking up them blue faces. Can't fuck with broke hoes. You too late, you too basic. I hit the pen and poke my chest out and get my face hit. I'm trying to get them chucks, the one that come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking up them blue faces. Can't fuck with broke hoes. You too late, you too basic. Gotta get the money stacking, trying to get them chucks, the one that come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking, gotta get the money stacking, trying to get them chucks, the one that come with orange laces. Gotta get the money stacking up the blue faces. Can't fuck with orange laces. Gotta get the money, gotta get the money. Can't fuck with broke hoes, you too late, you too basic.
What is that? What the fuck? Anyways, let me tell Anyways, it's Darko J Dog. You just watched me do Bo-Katan Crease Marquee while it was out. I have her, but that was the relic version. Mine's only 3 stars, gear 8, no Zetas yet, because I just got her. You heard Baby Yoda do his little coup. This is the only Mandalorian I have that's above gear 11. He's relic 5, gear 13, as you can see. The regular Mando is only gear 11, but as Bo Zetas. Anyways, I'll show you guys what I was looking at. I was looking at my gear 13, relic 5, Mandalorian, with 2 Zetas, gear 13, relic 5. And he's there with Baby Yoda. I can't wait till I have my Bo-Katan Crease at gear 13. This will be a wicked four-man team with Boba Fett. Oh. So then I got Ahsoka Tano, just like from the Mandalorian TV show with the white lightsabers. She's done in the style of Rebels, not Rosario Dawson's style, but I doubt they're all gonna overdo her just to give her, because it would be the same clothes, the same lightsabers. It's just, it would be a fleshy. If anything, they should do the commander, General Ahsoka Tano, and give her the blue blades. Anyways. We've got Commander Luke Skywalker, gear 13, relic 7 with 3 Zetas. Oh, sorry, what was I saying? So Mandalorian Beskar armor is gear 13, relic 5, 2 Zetas. Ahsoka Tano Fulcrum's gear 13, relic 4, 1 Zeta. Commander Luke Skywalker, his gear 13, relic 7, 3 Zetas. And Bo-Katan, that's not my Bo-Katan. That's not my, that's my player, but that's not what I was looking at. And then Bo-Katan Crease, this is a gear 13 version of her that I don't have. And I don't know why everything's locked if it's still gear 13. These are my Mandalorians, they're not really advanced. Regular Han Solo is not choosable. Thank you. Trying to kill some time so I can show you guys this event. 1 minute, so yeah, 1 minute to kill. See if there's another team that we can pick off. So, where are we? Yeah, they're all Jedi Master Luke, so I can't do these. Not with gas and Jedi Knight Luke. This won't work. But you did seem to beat the pants off your turn on prayer. Take a couple screenshots with Discord. This is over 30,000 for anybody that's playing this and wants to know what their score is actually out of. Unless the shards have grown, the way it used to be is by shard, and so shards were 30,000 units, and they started within a certain time as each other, or, like within a 6 month or 8 month period or something like that, and with the same level amount of gaming and the same up-to-date gaming history and your GP. So a lot of the people that I started with in the arena, I've seen them grow over time, and it's the same guys. But yeah, it's Gear 15, Rogue 7, 6 Zeta, 1 Ultimate. Gear 15, Rogue 7, 2 Zeta. Gear 15, Rogue 7, 1 Zeta. Gear 15, Rogue 7, 1 Zeta. Gear 15, Rogue 7. That's not good at all. Hail Mary. Jesus, you beat me.
I heard about this situation with Northlock. One of the trustees knows somebody on the board. Yeah? Well, as you know, I'm not a fan of these arrangements. Well, we've never had a problem with it. Well, no, I've had it. The situation is not unique. I think it's a bigger plan.
Well, what, they can't do it now? Thank you. So I'm able to do this without even targeting the people and the things on the ground. When it's hidden like this, then I always call him to assist. The next one I'm going to use is just a hodgepodge, is a put together squad. It's going to be the regular team up of CLS, Han Solo, and Chewbacca, but then with two characters from The Mandalorian. One of them that has synergy with Rebels, and one of them that's just fun to use because I just got him reliced. So, yeah, you'll see. We got 3 relic 5s, relic 4, and relic 7. So, gear 13, relic 7, 3 Zeta. And of Luke Skywalker, gear 15, gear 15, relic 5, 1 Zeta, 1 Solo, gear 15, relic 5, 2 Zeta, Chewbacca, and then gear 13, relic 4, Zeta, Ahsoka Tano Fulcrum. Just like how she appeared on Mandalorian and Rebels with the white blades. And then gear 15, relic 7, 2 Zeta, Mandalorian Beskar armor. Oh shit, sorry, I didn't give you guys a good look at them first. Okay, gear 13, relic 7, 3 Zeta, Commander Luke Skywalker. Gear 13, relic 5, 1 Zeta, Han Solo. Gear 13, relic 5, 2 Zeta, Chewbacca. Gear 13, relic 4, 1 Zeta, so the Tano Fulcrum. Gear 13, relic 5, 2 Zetas, Mandalorian Beskar armor, was Baby Yoda or Grogu. And so you've got Han, Chewie, Han, Solo, you've got CLS, Han, and Chewie, and then Ahsoka Tano Fulcrum and the Mandalorian. God.
You guys get my names on board. I can authorize if no one flashes.